Hey there, friends on YouTube. My name is Roger with Electronics and Gadgets. If this is your first time here, thanks for stopping by. Hit the like and subscribe, please. If you've been here before, thank you. For my next video, I'd like to do one on the new Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra and probably previous Galaxies, the S23, I'm sure, 22. On how to change the font style. And first, let's just dig right into this and show how we get to it. You want to go to your settings. You want to go to display. You want to scroll down and find font size and style right here. And this is what I use. I use a font called Albertus. I like that font. I've written two books using that font. It's just a favorite font of mine. So it'll give you a preview of what it looks like. In order to change it, you tap on it and you have, what is there, four or five fonts that are stock that come on the phone. Any of the good ones, you're going to have to either pay or download. So like in my example, to get the Albertus, I went download fonts, and then this is the Samsung website for fonts, and you can go to top paid, top free, new. It's really endless on the different kind of fonts that you can have and mess with. That's kind of neat. And they give you examples, and the font that you changes everything. Changes, as you can see, it changes the phone. It changes the app screen. Like, here's my apps, that's Albertus. It changes the phone. It changes, like I said, literally everything that you're going to see a font with, it's going to change that font. Okay, so just one more time to repeat this, we go into settings, display, scroll down, font size and style, and I'm on Albertus. I clicked bold, just like my text to look a little bold. Otherwise, there it is, normal. There it is, bold. You might get a font that's already really bold and you won't want to add additional bold to it. And then you can control the font size, which this is your different font sizes. There's normal. I'll usually go one click above it. And just all personal preference. So that's my video on how to change your fonts. I hope you found my video to be helpful. Thank you for being here. Please click like and subscribe to my channel. Leave me a comment down below. Check the new thank you button if you're really pleased with my videos. And until next time, I'm out. Thank you.